Sumner's White River has long been a challenge for farmers, neighbors, tribes, and fish.
This is the White River in Sumner. In 1906, a flood event occurred that brought in a bunch of wood debris and drift material that blocked the normal channel going north into the Green River. In so doing, it was gobbling up farmland and all the infrastructure, roads, bridges, trestles at that time. And it did that for a period of years.
And now, it's happening again. Flooding threatens Stewart Road, railroad tracks, and the largest manufacturing industrial center in Pierce County, endangering supply chains for Costco, Amazon, REI, Helly Hansen, and many more.
A manufacturing industrial center is a designated industrial center for businesses that produce goods and services. Sumner is one of the largest mixes in Washington State.
Every winter now, the river threatens these businesses multiple times a year. We know too well what happens when supply chains are interrupted. A flood in Sumner will have repercussions on shelves across the Northwest and the country.
Sumner's White River Restoration provides four companion projects that provide critical flood protection. One of those projects, the Stewart Road Bridge, builds a new bridge that is higher to let the river flow freely underneath. This new bridge will also widen the roadway to four lanes to accommodate vehicles, plus a separated trail for pedestrians and bicyclists. Another large project, the habitat restoration, returns over 170 acres of land back to nature, allowing the river room to flow safely, even at high levels, and provide a critical habitat for endangered salmon.
There's been a lot of loss of habitat. There's not a lot of large wood reaching the lower river thanks to Mud Mountain Dam and the fact that it stores all that material up there. The tribe, of course, is trying to provide more fish habitat, more fish. The White River hosts six species of anadromous fish: bull trout, steelhead, chum, pink, sockeye, chinook. It's a cultural interest, it's an economic interest. It's one that we're dedicated to solving.
It's very important that we make sure that we always protect and preserve both our people and our lands and our waters. And this will help the channels so our fish still flow.
The goods that are being sent in and distributed are representing also billions of dollars as well. So the economic impact is huge. We have to be forward-thinking, we have to plan for the future, and we also have to position ourselves so that we have the ability to create more jobs. Doing nothing is not an option.
It's important that we work together. This isn't just the Puyallup tribe's problem or anybody else's problem. We've all been put here by the Creator, and the Creator picks and chooses who gets to take care of these problems. We all need to work together to do it.
This could be the single largest restoration project in Pierce County, so we're very excited about it.